It is now 5:34, and also happening today, the husband of Vice President Kamala Harris, Second Gentleman Doug Emhoff, will be in Philadelphia. He's visiting to help with the Road to Success school bus tour, which is outlining the Biden administration's commitment to education and helping parents, students, and teachers celebrate the return of back to school. The tour also includes stops in New Jersey, Virginia, West Virginia, North Carolina, and Tennessee.